Hey guys, Ljad here, and this is goal number 3 of stage 7 in the Ride the Storm special event in Real Racing 3. Now, this event, and this goal, or I would rather say, is a 3-lap cup race in the Monza Road course, the regular course layout. Now, you have a few options on the cars. I highly recommend you use the best car you have. In this case, I would have the Gallardo LP560 GT3 as my best car. It suits the track since it has the best top speed, and I think it's the best accelerating car among the three. Now, you have 12 liters of fuel, and you have to win this race without running out of